Victor, I've been looking at your file and it looks like you've got 4 more years of eligibility left.
Victor, stand up, Victor. Let me get a look at you. Nah, not in this condition, Victor. You gotta go lift some weights. You gotta get in better shape. Right now, we can't use it. That's the end of it.
How are you doing?
Good.
So coach sent you over, said you were out of shape. Have a seat. Let me get some listening to you here. Deep breaths for me, Victor. Deep breaths. One more. Okay, you're definitely out of breath, aren't you? Victor, you've got bad blood pressure. Test your reflexes. Nothing. All right, have a seat. Sit up for me. I got to talk to you. Victor, coach was right. You're in bad shape. You can't play right now. I suggest you start to get in shape and take better care of your body. I need you to go do some research on the internet about strength and conditioning training and then go see Coach Fabian, okay? That's doctor's orders. Now go get him.
Hey, Victor, with this new Intel computer, it's got to be easier for you to get this research on training and conditioning. How's it coming? That's awesome, because remember, we want to get you out on the field for Coach Glanville.
Come on, Victor, let's get those curls in. Okay, keep them arms bigger. Let's go. There you go. Come on, Vic. There you go. Come on. There you go. That's it. Right there. Come on, Vic. Come on. Good. That's it. Come on. Get them. That's right. Come on. Come on, make it burn, make it burn. One more, come on, push, push. Good, that's it, good, right now.
Give you another 2 weeks. Come back in 2 weeks and we'll see if you're any better. Deal?
Hey, Victor. How are you? Good to see you again. Have a seat. So you've been dieting and exercising, right? Good.
How was your training with Coach Fabian? Was it tough? Did it get you going? Good. I'm glad you're stronger, but just looking at you, you've got a lot of loose skin, and your face is a little ragged. No offense. I mean, you were here since 1946. I think it's time for a little upgrade in cosmetic surgery. What we're going to do is we're going to take some of the skin folds out of here so you don't have skin clinging. You'll feel comfortable taking your shirt off, and then we'll tighten up your cheekbones and maybe even dye some of this hair that you have just to get you a better look, okay? Now, would you like to start that surgery today? All right, then let's lay back. We can start it. Let me grab some utensils, and I'm going to give you a small anesthetic, which will put you under. There, you shouldn't feel a thing right now, Victor. You're fading off into Valhalla.